we're going to be going over laying the foundation by setting your focus. Now, to me, this is extremely important. It goes clear at the very top. This is something that you need to establish from the beginning before you even get started creating videos or setting up your channel. And here's why. The foundation to your success in YouTube is going to be that thing called your mindset. And I don't mean the mindset of I am great and I can do it and I have what it takes. But I mean the mindset that says this is about others. This is for them. I am doing this video. I'm creating this content for others. It reminds me of a song, an old song written by Charles D. Miggs. And the chorus goes like this. Others, Lord, yes, others, let this my motto be. Help me to live for others that I may live like thee. To me, that's the perfect foundation for a good YouTube channel. Hey guys, this is my YouTube channel. Hey guys, these are all my videos. And hey guys, every single thing I do here is for you. You see what I mean? Establishing that focus from the very beginning before you get started is going to be the key to your success. I have three things I want to go over real quick about setting your focus. Number one, keep it unique. Nobody likes a copycat. Whether you're copying somebody else's personality or their style, or whether you're copying their content, don't do that. Be yourself. Be who you are. Be the person that you were created to be, and do it on purpose because people are attracted to you. And second of all, create your own content. Don't be stealing other people's content and calling it yourself, hoping that it will turn out all right, because it won't. And make sure that it's valuable. The second one is your videos need to be compelling. Your message needs to be compelling. When you finish with that video, people should be looking for their mouse. I'm ready to click. I'm ready to follow up. I'm ready to subscribe. I'm ready to comment. I'm ready to do whatever it is you call me to do, because it's compelling. That will take some practice, and compelling comes with confidence, and confidence comes by experience. So gain experience in your industry, get some knowledge that other people don't have, and then present that with confidence, and your messages will come through as compelling. Now, the third thing is informative. Your videos need to be informative. You need to establish yourself and set yourself up as an expert in your industry, so that people are coming to you as an expert. And when they come to you looking for help on a very specific situation, then that will be much more compelling, because you will be informative. Your videos, your information that you provide will be informative. All right, so those are the three points to laying a proper foundation and establishing the proper focus. Number one, be unique and valuable. Number two, have a compelling message. And number three, make sure it's informative and it truly answers that question that your users are coming to have resolved. If you're new here, I'm Martin Holsinger from martinholsinger.com. I'm a best-selling author, speaker, and marketing consultant, and I help entrepreneurs grow their business using the internet. Subscribe to my YouTube channel and learn the exact strategies and techniques that I use for my clients. Or click on one of these videos right here and learn more instantly. I'm creating new videos every week. By subscribing to my channel, you'll be notified whenever I publish a new video. Go ahead, click subscribe, and give your business the boost it deserves.